Well, just a quick overview of all the filament buffers I've tried. Gravity, Carrot Patch, the Stingamajigi back here. I even tried the Cube. But so far, the Gravity one has been hassle-free.